earlier today I was walking, actually I was riding early. So sorry for the noise, this always happens. That thing is extremely loud. I need to get some rest. I will see you guys tomorrow. Buddy loves his ear rubs. I thought. Maybe you just got your first pro scooter today and you spent all day and oh my god. So maybe you just got your first pro scooter, or maybe you've, oh my gosh, come on. I need to learn how to talk these things. So let's paint a little picture here. You just got your first pro scooter and you go online and you're looking for trick tutorials. Okay, no, let's not do that. Maybe you have a scooter and you've been riding. You look at a couple of trick tutorials and you find some, you know, a beginner trick. All right. Just about to leave for family vacation. Please excuse my hair. I haven't touched it this morning. I'm excited. This is our yearly vacation with the family. I don't post as often as some other riders because I'm really focused on quality over quantity at this point. I'm doing it the wrong way. Wrong way, selfie. And this is after 2 years of having the scooter. As over time, and although I've kept up with maintenance pretty well on this, it will eventually start to dial.
I crown you as favorite dog sister.
This is the first day here. This is our second day here at the site. Last night we just got here, set up and everything else. And I found a bike trail down farther, ways down the path. Let's get straight to our morning, go head out, do that. Now we're back at the campsite and I'm gonna break. Just went down. Earlier today I was walking, actually I was riding. Just earlier I found a bike plat. Oh my god. We have a big day planned today. We have a lot ahead of us for the day today.
Just got the footage transferred. We are good to go. Why isn't that zooming? Come on. There we go.
I'm trying to figure out a way to get my hair so it doesn't look terrible on camera, but I just have to accept that there's no way. I'm trying to grow it out, so I just have to deal with it. Oh my gosh. I'm trying another camping video because we have yet again another camping trip. As expected, I would have, you know, you probably saw that coming, but especially with the title. This is no way to start a video. And it was a very busy week, so I had some.
I just got my community page open, and you guys have been very participating. I just opened my community page a couple days ago. And with the stuff I've put in there, you guys have been very, very appreciative.
Thanks for checking. What? My chair creaked. That was perfectly bad timing. This is the first skate park video I've done in a while. I think this is maybe the first video since my Buffalo Skate Park Plaza video. And then, it's been such a long time since I posted a skate park video. I got some nice footage on the new GoPro. It is Christmas in New York. Not Christmas. It is snow time. It's winter. It is snowy in New York.
All right.
My workspace is finally coming together very well. We've got all my wheels, the bars over here. We got a camera stand and a rock. There it is. The Envy Lucky Fusion Prodigy. Thank you so much for watching. Tell me what you like. I hope you enjoyed this
Thank you guys for watching until the end of this video. As of January 9th, my channel, not the videos I posted, but my channel is 1 year old. And right now, I just hit 200 subs. That's why this video came out. Thank you all for all the support. There's another slip up. Thank you guys for all the support. I really appreciate it. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned, I have more content coming. And this year is going to be a huge one for the channel. I have a couple changes coming my way, and I'm getting some new stuff. So stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.